In Islam, it is well known that Muhammad did not know whether or not he was going to go to heaven. He always told people, yes, I'm the prophet, but you have to pray for me, pray on my behalf that God will forgive me so that I can enter into heaven. In Islam, it is well known that Muhammad did not know whether or not he was going to go to heaven. He'd always told people.